into the grass to sleep beside the street. He stumbled off into the grass to sleep beside the street. About that time two young and lovely girls still happened by, and one says to the other with a twinkle in her eye, "See and sleep in Scar Hartsman's sewing handsome bills. I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt. Ring a la-la-la-dee-o, ring a la-la-dee-o. I wonder if it's true what they don't wear beneath the kilt." They crept up to that sleepy Scotsman, quiet as could be, and lifted up his kilt all about an inch so they could see. And there behold for them to see beneath the Scottish skirt was nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. Was nothing more than God had graced him with upon his birth. They marveled for a moment, then one says he must be gone. Let's leave a present for our friend before we move along. As a gift to let them loose, silk ribbon tied into a bow. Around the horn he starred a Scots kilt to lift and show. Around the body start a Scots kilt that lift and show. And the Scotsman woke to nature's call and stumbled towards the trees. And behind the bush he lifts his kilt and cuts off what he sees. And then a startled voice he says to what's before his eyes, "Oh, lad, I don't know where you've been, but I see you've won first prize. Ring ding ding la la dee o, ring da dee dee o. Oh, I don't know where you've been, but I see you won first prize."